Happy Monday, everyone. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl. I hope you had a great weekend. We kind of had a bit of a mixed bag, some rain showers, and things improved somewhat for your Sunday. But for your Monday, we're going to keep all the fair weather around. We'll take a look at our satellite and radar right now. You notice just a few very light clouds here, and mostly across the River Valley at this point. So you might wake up with a few morning clouds, but as you can see, nothing will really hold that widespread across the area. We'll zoom you out, and you'll see the big picture that much better. Not really a whole lot going on in the neighborhood. We're going to keep things pretty quiet for the next couple days. However, we're already tracking our next weather maker way up here to the north. A big batch of Arctic cool air is going to surge down across the midsection of the U.S. That's going to bring us some cooler temperatures by the end of the week, but also a good chance for showers here as you push on into your Wednesday and Thursday. But not for today. We're talking about a pretty decent, quiet start to the work week, if I do say so myself. We're going to plan out your day, starting off this morning with a few of those morning clouds, as I mentioned. Most of us waking up to temperatures generally into the 60s, and then closer to your 11 o'clock and noontime hour, we'll see those temperatures warm back up a little closer to the 70s and low to mid-80s across the River Valley there. Pretty comfortable overall. And then as we push on to the afternoon hours, those temperatures will be back in the balmy range. We're talking generally mid-80s for northwest Arkansas and close to the 9-degree mark across the River Valley. So that's about 5 degrees warmer than we just saw for your Sunday as those temperatures tick on back up. Mid-80s for northwest Arkansas, upper 80s for the River Valley yet again. We're staying dry for today. We'll stay dry the next couple of days for the most part. Maybe a slight chance of showers on Tuesday, but it's Wednesday and Thursday. We're tracking the possibility for more rain and some cooler weather beyond that as well. We'll talk more about that coming out in Sunrise starting at 4:30 this morning. I hope you have a great rest of your Monday, everyone.